At Wildland Fuels, reduction crews are out and about working to clear dozens of miles of brush and vegetation near utility lines in Truckee specifically. You can see crews using heavy equipment there, working hard to reduce any wildfire threat.